Got him. Barraclough strikes him out, gets the two outs, finishes the fifth, and Miami hangs on to a 6-2 lead.